Hello students, in last class we have completed our exercise 4.1, isn't it? Yes, so I hope you have understood how to do the subtraction, okay? So today we are going to start our new exercise, that is exercise 4.2, okay? Here you see page number will be 18, okay? Exercise 4.2. Here you see question given number 1, subtract the following 4 digit number. So you have to subtract the 4 digit number. So 4 digit number you see. So here written at first it has been arranged 1000, 100, tens and ones. Okay, it is already arranged. Okay, now you see in ones place what given students? It is given 8 and in down given 6. So 8 is greater than 6 or 8 is smaller than 6 students? 8 is greater than 6. Now you subtract 8 minus 6. 8 minus 6 is how much? 2. Okay, now you come in 10 place. You see here given 3 and here given 1. So 3 is greater than 1, so we can subtract. So 3 minus 1, again 2. Here in 100 place given 6 and here given 1. So 6 minus 1 is 5. Okay, and here given 9. So 9 minus 5 how much students? 9 minus 5 is 4. So the answer will be 4522. Okay, is it clear? Now come to number B. 9 minus 9. 9 minus 9 is how much students? It is 0. Okay, here given 8. 8 minus 6 is 2. Then here given 3 and here given 0. So 3 minus 0 is how much? 3 minus 0 is 3. And here in 1000 place given 7 minus 1. So 7 minus 1 is 6. Okay. So and this is how you have to complete the rest of the questions in your book. Okay. A number and B number you have understood students. Okay. So like how I have done A number and B number, according to that you have to do the same questions in your book. Okay. Is it clear? Okay. Now come to question number 2. Here you see question given, fill in the missing digits. So here you see 5-3 and given, so this is what students, this is menu end. Already I have discussed in the class, and this is what, this is subtrahend. Okay, and what is this? This is difference. Okay. So menu and 2 digits are not there, 100 place and tens place, but subtrahend and difference is given. Okay, so in previous class I have shown you when we are going to check the answer, what we are doing, we are adding those menu and subtrahend and difference, is it? So now I am going to solve here. Okay, you see at first we are going to write the subtrahend. What is subtrahend? 2, 0, 5 and 1. Okay, and what is the difference? 3, 8, 3, 2. Okay, sorry, this will be addition. Now you add 1 plus 2 is what? It is 3. 5 plus 3 is what? It is 8. 0 plus 8 is 8. And 2 plus 3 is 5. Okay, so now you see 5 is given in 1000 place. So this answer is what? This is called minuend. Okay. This is minuend. So here you see 5 is already given. So 100 plus what will be the answer? It will be 8. Okay. Tens place it will be again 8. And ones place it will be 3. Is it clear? Now you subtract. 3 minus 1 is 2. 8 minus 5 is 3. Again 8 minus 0 is 8 and 5 minus 2 is 3. So this is how the answer is solved. Okay. Now again I am showing you B number. Here you see 9-3- given. But here subtrahend and difference is given. So what we are going to do? We are going to add subtrahend and difference. So at first we are going to write 2-1-1-6. Okay, now we are going to add 7, 2, 1 and 2. Now you add these two digits. 6 plus 2 is 8. 1 plus 1, 2. 1 plus 2, 3. And 2 plus 7, 9. Is it clear? This is what? This is subtrahend and this is difference. Now you see the number. 9 is already given. 3 already given. So this 2 we will write in 100 place. 2 and this 8 we are going to write in 1's place. Okay. Now you do the subtraction. 8 minus 6. 8 minus 6 is how much? It is 2. 2 minus 1, 1. 3 minus 1, 2. And 9 minus 2, 7. Is it clear, students? While missing digits are not there, so what you are going to do, we are going to add subtrahend and difference. Then minuend will be there. Okay? Is it clear to you, students? Okay? Okay. Thank you.